Them coming out and listening to Backlash. Thank you guys so much for coming out. We appreciate that. I think Robin wanted to come up here and say a few words to everybody, so if we could get your attention, and here she comes.
I gotta get closer to the mic. Yay, that's why I'm not a singer, y'all. Alright, so my name's Robin, for those of you that don't know me.
I gotta take this thing off. Take this off.
That's better. I need to be in more control. So, I really want to thank everybody for being here tonight. And for those that don't know what the benefit is for, the benefit is for me and my son. I fell ill about 6 weeks ago and almost lost my life. The experience was unbelievable, and I'm really incredibly thankful for everybody in this community for stepping up and doing what they've done for me and my son. Thank you all for being here tonight, and I just want to say we live in an amazing community. And last but not least, there's someone that I really need to thank tonight. If this gentleman wouldn't have shown up in my house the next day, y'all would have been deciding whether or not you'd be coming to my funeral. And that man is Chester Brown. I love you. Everybody have a great night. We've got Backlash here. You couldn't ask for a better band. You couldn't ask for better people. Have fun, sing, dance, and just live life.
Thanks, Robin. We love you. Good advice.